This is the camp of three bow hunters that have traveled 75 miles northwest of Redding to arrive at the front door of Coffee Creek, and then to hike in 7 miles deep into the forest, deep into God's country, with the bears, the mountain lions, the deer, all in search of the black-tailed buck, one of the hardest bucks to hunt.
Stay right there, make sure I got you.
Perfect, got it. Quest this morning to conquer this mountain. Get to the top.
Jaden, why do you bow hunt?
Frustration.
Malcolm, why do you bow hunt?
As I hunt deep into the forest with three bow hunters, my mind starts to wander around the next corner. Is there a mountain lion ready to attack me? There be a black bear ready to maul me? As I hunt deep into the forest, will I be with three bow hunters by a rattlesnake? Is this going to be my demise? My death? As I film three bow hunters in the woods over 3 days in search of the black bear and also the black-tailed buck, one word comes to mind. They all have a tremendous amount of patience.